This morning I found a note on my car seat. It had some intimate things that were written to me. The note said, I think you are handsome and I want to marry you. And when I get older, that's what I plan to do. The note spoke of my wife, but the writer did not seem to care. In fact, the note said, on our wedding day, I hope she will be there. I grinned throughout the day while I was at work, thinking about the note and thinking about her. I told my friend about it. He winked and said, it sounds like love. I smiled at him and replied, it certainly does. At the end of the day, I headed on back home. Met my wife at the door, and I handed her the note. She took her time to read it, and she grinned too. We held each other's hand as we walked up to her room. She was playing with her doll and came and jumped into my arms and said, hey, Daddy, I love you and welcome home. I told her, thank you for my note. And she looked at me with her big eyes, and she asked, Daddy, how did you know it was from me? And I replied, I would have never known the note was from you today had it not been for the fact your crayon gave it away.